fancy I like to eat. Just follow your nose to others, you'll be in for a rare old treat.
Now a sailor came to Bertha's with a problem most severe. His manly pride was atrophied from a voyage of 14 years. A couple of plates of mussels, now he sings in a different key. His jib boom set right, he'll be in there tonight, and he'll never go back to sea.
So eat Bertha's mussels, they're the best there is by far.
You can eat
them in the dining room,
you can eat
them in the bar. So when you're ashore in Baltimore and you fancy a bite to eat, just follow your nose to Bertha's, you'll be in for a rare old treat.
Now a lady came to Bertha's who wanted a daughter or a son. The doctors had said with a shake of the head that she couldn't have either one. So she ate a plate of mussels and went back home to her husband dear. She tuned up his crew, and I'll tell you the truth, she had triplets the very same year.
So eat Bertha's mussels, they're the best there is by far. You can eat them in the dining room, you can eat them in the bar. So when you're ashore in Baltimore and you fancy a bite to eat, just follow your nose to Bertha's, you'll be in for a rare old treat.
They will cure your diarrhea,
cure your constipation too.
Just to swallow a box for the chicken pox,
for the measles or the flu.
Get your daily dosing straight. A plate a day of Bertha's mussels, and you'll live till you're 90.